there's sort of two options. One is we go out on the flat.
Yeah.
And get her out, turn into the flat, go around, and then turn straight into Chiswick Bridge. Not into Chiswick, what's that? Kew Bridge. Before Kew Bridge, and get the flat to help us around the corner.
Exactly. Pull us around danger as well.
Is that it pushes our stern onto, well, basically we go broadside onto the island.
Yeah.
I don't know how well she turns. I will know by then because I've turned it up here.
Yeah. So then, and then
so what time exactly is high water?
I just saw Luke there, he showed me the tide tables, and it will be
well, that information we can provide.
4:20. Okay.
So 4:20, so we need to really set up 4:30 to 4 o'clock
later. Yes, yes, exactly. So that we're just in control around the corner there. And then which I call Cape Q.
Of course, there will be people on the shore, so as long as we get one line on, then that's good. I mean, I hold you there for hours if you need. That's no problem. Yeah. The only thing is, we have a quick look now when I get out, is how we use a spring to get ourselves, get a nose pushed out.
Exactly. Well, there's a couple of springs. That's it. It's from the. What can I say? I'm sorry. It's a thing. It's a habit. And,
it's a family habit. Yeah, no, we're a bit compulsive, really. I think. Yeah.
Okay, are you happy, confident that the engine is serviceable?
Yep.
Started it. Fuel, fuel in the tank?
Yep. Run it for an hour the other day and it's fine. And it goes.
give me something to cut, you see, then you've got to be going down the stairs and you can find me down there.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I've done the first check. I've released the fuel, so there's fuel coming through. Topped up the water the other day. We are floating. Yes, we are enough. So stand by.
around one of the railings.
Find yourself on that whiteboard.
Yeah.
That's gross. She's away. No, I'm sure. Go on.
Are you still filming?
Yeah, come on.
Mike, what do they tie on to on the other side? Is there a... Okay.